Try to get recording, you can't, and then your boy just shows up in the game, and then he starts spectating you, and then, you know, he's gonna start spectating me, and then I'm gonna just get the wreck, and he's never gonna stop telling me about it. But no, I'm just kidding. Today, Ghost Souls is in the game. He's going that route, so he can have fun. Hopefully he can boost me. I mean, what? I'm just kidding, everybody. How's your Friday? Oh, yeah. I love SG. SG is, like, the best game. Totally not teams. Totally not targeters off of spawn. Totally not skin stealers. Totally not anything. SG is just the greatest game. Like, you know, it's, like, it's just great. But, honestly, dude, like, yeah. I was crafting in a goddamn crafting bench when this kid just comes up behind me and is just like, "What's up, bro? Surprise! Happy early birthday, like 2 months early, dude. What's up?" And he just absolutely murders me. And I'm sad over here because I can't get a freaking recording. So, I'm sorry for not uploading for 3 days. I was gonna upload yesterday, but then my brother decided to ruin it all, basically. But, you know, it's just, there's a lot of reasons why I haven't uploaded, and I want to talk about that. So, first reason, I have school, okay, and I have to get, like, a lot, I just have to do a lot, because, okay, the problem is that at the beginning of the year, your grades fluctuate a lot, and that's technically not good. I swear to God, if I died there, I would have been so pissed. Okay, so your grades fluctuate, and my parents care a lot about grades, you know what I'm saying? Like, they want me to do the personal best I can. I mean, they're pretty chill though. They let me do, you know, they let me do this Mind Man PvP stuff. Like, they honestly, they want me to become the next Uhui, because they think I'm just a legend. No, I'm just kidding. But in all seriousness, they're really chill, you know, most of the time. But, you know, still want me to do my personal best. I can understand that. All that. Is there a guy out there? Is there a guy in here? Or did he just, like, leave after? You just go out that door and just leave, because if he did, that'd be nice, because really don't want to get snuck up on again. Like, seriously, I'm just crafting arrows and the guy just comes in, he's like, okay, I'm sorry. But anyways, so, like, yeah, your grades fluctuate a lot at the beginning of your year, because if it's the beginning of the year, right, you only have like 5 assignments, and if you miss one of those, your grades gonna go down a hell of a lot, because you've only had 5 assignments. So if you, like, you know, do the math and all that, then, like, out of that is like 30 points of your whole grade, and that's pretty bad. But, like, say, like, but okay, yeah, okay, home, like, ugh, of course there's a team, of course, dude. Yay, rip recording, dude. Rip. I'm honestly just gonna jump into a pool of bleach after this. It's gonna be fun. You know, it's just gonna be great. But this, seriously, dude? Okay, the guy over there, you have nothing. Is Ghost Souls still alive? Ghost Souls, I need you to help me. Ghost Souls. Where the hell's Ghost Souls? My boy Ghost Souls. Please risk your life for me, so I can get a recording. I mean, what? Oh, there he is. No, that's not him. That's not him. No, Ghost Souls just killed by that guy. Less bleach? Oh, dude. There's gonna be more bleach after you kill me with your teammate. Yeah, get the wreck. Oh, this team is so dead. This team is so dead, dude. I just need to eliminate one of them, and then they're not a team anymore. It's just one bad player. That guy over there. We need to eliminate the team. Let's go. Let's go get him. Okay, but yeah, so that's the reason, like, I just have to focus on school and all that. And then, second most important reason that I have soccer, and I have soccer practice on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and it goes hella late. So, I probably won't be able to get a recording or upload or anything, because I have to do homework, then it's straight to soccer. After that, I have to eat, and then do anything else I need to do. Take a shower, and then just sleep. So those are the days I really don't have time to do anything. Today's Friday. I'm glad because I have a 3-day weekend, so it's fun. It's cool. But we caught. That's great. And some guy is fighting the team. Looks like. Yes! Let's go! Team is eliminated. I want an FNS. That's what I need. I just need one. I just need an FNS. Please be Flint. No! I'm so sad. I'm dying on the inside. But, yeah, so I have soccer. And the games are gonna start soon. And then Saturdays will be gone. And maybe Sundays, too. And maybe actually Fridays, too. They were like, oh, we might have Friday games. I'm like, what? No. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. And not sadly, the guy who is teamed. Well, he's right there. I can clean him up, maybe. Maybe. Okay, let's go. Dude, I better get this. I'm so done with just, like, failed attempts. I better get this. And it's a 1v1. It's a 1v1. High soccer and all that. And also, I'm getting a new skin. I just want to point that out before the video ends. I'm getting a new skin. It's going to be like a blue and white girl skin. And it's just going to be nice. And I don't know what the other guy has. Neomas YT. Hopefully, I better get this. Because if I don't, I'm going to just be sick. You know, I'm just going to pre-get. I'm the only here. It's like full leather. This chain. Dude, that was a really intense fight. Guys, okay, I shouldn't have pre-got that. I was actually a pretty dumb move. But finally, dude, it took so long to get a goddamn recording. Like, damn. But yeah, I wanted to start uploading. Hopefully, you know, I just have soccer and all that. And a lot of stupid stuff at school, too. Boring, you know, it's just boring. It's boring. It's boring. And also, I just, you know, teams of SG are really annoying. But yeah, I have a lot of new series. I think we might do a recorded round of UHC. We're gonna try to get that figured out. And hopefully we'll actually do it this time, because every recorded round of UHC, I mean, like, it always just ends up not happening and getting cancelled, and it's just like sad. But yeah, so that's that. I might say Star Wars UHC games, and I'm getting a new skin, yeah. It's gonna be a girl skin. I don't know. I just like the girl skins. I think they look cooler. And all the guy skins just kind of look the same. So I want like a girl skin. They just look nice. But it's gonna be like a blue and white thing. I'm probably gonna get started working on it right now. And then me and my boy Josh, he's probably gonna help me with that too. And then maybe Kyle will reshare it. I'm not sure. But I have to ask them all first. So yeah. But anyways, that's that. And thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys later. Have a good day. And peace out. Bye.